In previous videos, I have talked all about the Rocketbook reusable smart notebook. Today, I want to talk to you about some new features that will help you with your Rocketbook and also help you to a bullet journal. I'm Tricia Clements, Chief Fur Wrangler with MuttButs.com. I'm a social media manager and consultant specializing in pet businesses and video. Today, I want to talk about your Rocketbook smart notebook. Comes right now in three sizes. You have your 8.5 by 11 regular letter size. Then you have the one that I use the most often, that is your executive 6 inches by 8.8 inches. I love using this for my Rocketbook bullet journal. That's what I use it for, to bullet journal in the most. You can see I've got my pen on it and everything. The other new thing that they have is the mini. The size of the mini is 3.5 by 5.6 inches. Tiny little thing. What I love about the mini is that you can stick it in your purse and it's really small and you can just take quick notes on it. Couple of things that are a little bit different about the mini. You will notice that the bottom of the pages do not have the little indication of where it's going to go. You have at the front all of your different places that you're going to send it, if it's Dropbox, email, Evernote, wherever you decide to send it. So what you'll do is when you scan something into your mini, you'll just need to select where it's going to go. That's the one big difference about the mini, but I love it because you can take small, short little notes if you're on the go and don't have a lot of things to take with you. One of the great new features that I want to talk to you about with your Rocketbook is the handwriting recognition feature. It is brand new. It's still in beta testing and it's basically called OCR. What that does is it allows Rocketbook, if you go ahead and on your settings for your app, select the handwriting OCR and make sure you have those settings turned on. There's several different options on there. And the first one is transcribe to email. So if you are sending something to an email instead of a Dropbox, Evernote, wherever you've selected to send the file to email, what that's going to do is it's going to attach the file like normal, but then it's also going to transcribe it and put it in that email for you. That's really, really neat. Something brand new that Rocketbook is doing. It's basically, think of like when maybe you get, if you have Google Voice on your phone set up to transcribe your voicemail and send you an email, it's very similar to that. Another great feature is it scans it. If you turn it on, you can, all of your files that are in your app before you delete them, you can search for them and it can search inside the handwritten notes on there. That's the second feature, is the searchability within the app. Now that's within the Rocketbook app. The thing that I am most excited about are the smart titles. In your document, have your title. Make sure that you write it clearly. And on either side of that title, you're going to put two hashtags. So let's say you want to write on there a specific name, MuttButts client meeting. You're going to do hashtag, hashtag, MuttButts client meeting, hashtag, hashtag. That's what you're going to do. Then go ahead and write it as normal. Select at the bottom your key as far as where it's going to go. And then instead of having a pre-selection of saying the date and something else, it is going to go ahead and name it exactly that. Have it named as you write. You don't have to change it on your phone. That is really, really something I'm excited about, because I'm always changing the titles and adding into it so that I kind of know what that meeting or what the notes were about. I've been testing this out quite a bit and I found out several pretty interesting things about it. It will pick up basically the first page. So I did two pages, and the first one I did the hashtags at the top of the page with the title in between, and then I tried it again with that in the middle. So let's say you start writing and you forgot or you weren't sure what you were going to call it, and then somewhere in the middle you, oh, this is what this, I need to remember to put my title in, you can put it in the middle of the page like that. That's fine. The one thing you need to know is you need to get it on that first page there somewhere, because when I scanned in a first page and a second page and the hashtag, the double hashtag on each side of the title were there, on the second page, it didn't pick that up. It actually picked up the first word on the first page that did not have hashtags. Very interesting. So I think the hashtag, double hashtags are there for the OCR to read it, but it's looking like it's still reading it and picking up the first word on the page if you don't have that in there. These are three really great features that I love seeing the technology with the smart notebook, and I am loving using my Rocketbook to bullet journal. I did a video recently talking about how I use it as a bullet journal. I will say a couple of things that I've had questions about. One is, you really shouldn't leave the ink on there for very long because it will stay on there and won't come off as well if we leave it on for a really long time. I know that that is basically Rocketbook letting you know you want to make sure you clean it off regularly. However, I bullet journal, and when I do, I sometimes have my stuff written on pages for several weeks, maybe even a month, and it comes off no problem. Sometimes you can see it just a tad bit, and then I use some more water and use the microfiber that comes with it and make sure that I really clean it off well. I haven't seen that it is a problem for me at all with bullet journaling, but Rocketbook does have that disclaimer. One other feature that I would love to see is for the executive size, which is the one that I use every day for bullet journaling. This is the one that comes with me everywhere I go. I would love to see a Rocketbook with a few more pages in it, because I use half of it for my bullet journal and the other half for daily notes that I'm taking. I know they make a much larger notebook that's called the Wave. That's one where instead of using water in your microfiber cloth, you will put it in the microwave and it will microwave it off. But I really, really am enjoying having the Rocketbook with the cloth that you just use water. I would love to hear in the comments below if you are utilizing Rocketbook's new OCR technology to read handwriting. And don't forget, one thing that I have a little bit of a problem with my handwriting, I tend to be a little bit messy. So if you're gonna use the OCR technology, you need to make sure you have really neat handwriting on the specific items that you wanna make sure that it can read. I'm Tricia Clemens with MuttButs.com. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please click the like button and share it with your friends. I'll see you in the next video.